Hello, hello, hello. How's all doing, YouTubers? Hope you're all having a good weekend. The head on that. I'm going to stop. I'll have to get a tripod. Put that over there. Had a few Cronenbergs. You know how it is. I'm going to do an update for you. I think I've got enough. We're in a different place now. Moved all the plants outside. Check this out. The Wolverine. I've got the Steelbook. There's another version of this out. Just a normal Blu-ray with the DVD like combo pack. It's got different artwork on. I got this mainly for the slipcover. Because I do love that slipcover. It's awesome. Check that out. The Wolverine. Right, let's pop that there. Check this out. Blu-ray box set. The Superman Motion Picture Anthology. 1978 to 2006. If you have a look up there, it's just on the edge. There's a DVD tin. And this might actually fit inside it. So I picked that up. This, what I've showed you so far, is all second hand. There's some new stuff in there. Some DVDs. TV series, pound shop stuff, the usual stuff. So I'm just gonna, it's great to be back in here in my back room. Move the plants out, as you've just seen, having a lager. Great in here in the summer when the sunlight comes in, looks better on the camera. Check this out. Fright Night. This is awesome edition, this. I remember watching a few YouTubers a couple of months ago. They picked a documentary up. Another Brewster's documentary. It's on here. I've watched this film about four times now. I do have the original UK DVD the first time it came out. And love it. I remember this when it came out years ago. I've actually been watching the remake with Colin Farrell. I enjoy that one as well. And David Tennant. It's great. Lots of special features on this. Awesome stuff. Get it in your collection. As you can see. Some nice artwork inside. Apologise for that glare. A lot of horror collectors will have this in the collection already. I've actually seen this in Asda when I finished work. And I only seen it a few days ago, but I've had this a week or so now. I didn't actually get it from Asda, but if you look about, you can find it. Get it while you still can. Looks cool. Brilliant edition. Fright Night. Right, check this out. Big fan of this series. Bates Motel, Season 3. I have two seasons on Blu-ray, the first two seasons. And I found this one was under a fiver. So, and I've watched it all. Awesome stuff, as you can see. DVD set, Season 3, Bates Motel. If you're a fan of Norman Bates, the original Psycho and Psycho 2 and all that lot, you'll enjoy this series. It's awesome stuff. And there you have it. Right, what we're going to look at now. Check that one out. One I remember. The VHS days. Clint Eastwood, Escape from Alcatraz. I watched this a long, long time ago. I haven't watched this edition yet, but as soon as I seen this, I snapped it up. Because it'll bring back memories for me, so a bit of Clint Eastwood, why not? Right, check this one out. Jack Reacher. It's okay. I've watched it. I didn't mind. I think I need to watch it again, but I enjoyed it. Nice bit of I like the martial arts and stuff like that in there. I like Taken. There's a lot of them. There's one with Keanu Reeves, what do they call him, John Wick. I've watched that. I do have it, but I prefer Taken. It's all in the same vein, I think. Right. I've showed you that. Check these out. Bit of animation. Check that out. Awesome. Days of Future Past, part 1 and part 2. Bit of animation. Big fan, as you know. Big fan of the X-Men. Everything X-Men. I can't wait for Logan to come out. When I go on HMV, I always look at, you know, the pre-order card to see. There's no date on it. But I always look at to see when the date's coming out. I'll have to go online and Google it, release date, whatever, and have a look. But when I'm in there, if I have a pop about, I always have a look for that one and see. Great film. Right, check this on. Check this one out. Spider-Man, 24 episodes, season 1, volume 1. It's got season 1, season 2 on it. Spider-Man, 24 episodes, nice chunky case. Out the pound shop. Them two are out the pound shop. This next one's out the pound shop. Check that out. Fantastic Four. 26 episodes. Season 1 and 2. Great stuff. I used to love the Spider-Man cartoons years ago. I'm going to start buying some of the more of these. I do see the odd ones floating around. There's a couple more in-depth Wolverine ones I wouldn't mind getting on the Marvel animation stuff. So look out for that on there. Future videos when I find them. Right, check this one out. I have watched a lot of this. I think I missed the last 10 minutes at the end. Cannibal Women of the Avocado Jungle of Death. I mainly got it because it's got Adrienne Barbeau in it. I don't mind her when she's in the fog and Swamp Thing and different other stuff. Right, I'll show you some more pound shop stuff. Check this out. Based on true events, Haunting at the Rectory. I'll just move back a bit. Ooh. Right, I'm just going to pop these down here. As you can see, a few titles there. Nice slipcover edition. Last one I've just showed you. I think that's been mixed up. Night in the Woods. I've showed that one before. Apologise for that. Nothing Left to Fear. Pound shop one, still sealed. Encounters, pound shop. I've got a lot of pound shop stuff. I've got a shelf upstairs now where I just put them all on, and when I get a chance to watch them, I'm going to pop them on and watch them. Haunting at Whaley House, still sealed. Ghostwood, the awesome edition. The Last Victim. I'll tell you what it is, you see all these titles I'll show you now, all these pound shop ones and this stuff. I go in, sometimes it's dry. Excuse me, I'm gonna sneeze. Sometimes I go in, it's dry and I don't find them for months, and then sometimes I can go in and there's boxes and boxes and boxes of stuff out. So I just pick them all up, and when I get time I'll watch them, because you go to CEX and they add the extra pounds on them, don't they? And it's a bit of a rip-off, really. Right. Paranormal Island. Shift them over that. I think I've got this one before. I think I've got the DVD of it somewhere. But I found this for a quid in the pound shop. Doesn't look too bad. Pathologically. Shut that one over there. Right, we're getting down to the last couple. Battle of the Damned, Dolph Lundgren, zombie film. I've seen this on the horror channel, enjoyed it, so I picked it up for the quid. Right, Lonely Molly, from the directors of The Blair Witch. I picked this up because I do have a copy of this on Blu-ray, but it's got a scratch on it. And I think the cover's got a cigarette burn or something like that in it, so I re-picked it up because I don't mind it. Right. That's what I've been picking up. How's all doing in YouTube land? Check them out. I'll give you a quick look at some of the stuff I've got downstairs. Awesome box set that. I've showed you a lot of this stuff before. A lot of the DVD stuff's upstairs now. I showed you the Superman Blu-ray collection. there's the DVD tin. Awesome. As I've said, take the DVD set out there, you might get the Blu-ray. The Blu-ray ones will probably fit in. Watch where you're standing, John. Fumi Arrow ones there. Pieces is awesome. American Ninja, Mad Max, Spaghetti Westerns, love all that. As you can see, the Watchmen. Been putting a few of, I've still got some X-Men stuff buried over the other side. But as you can see, there's Fantastic Four, Captain America, Hulk, Spider-Man films, Hulk, Man of Steel, Star Wars, Superman, Iron Man and Iron Man 2, Deadpool, Transformers. Let's pull it out there. I'll show you that. There you go. I've watched, that was second hand, I bought it years ago when it very first came out. I knew this version was out. So there's your two different versions. As you can see, it's got a big dirty sticker mark on there, but I picked these up. Both of us, I've said, both of them second hand. With a difference in the artwork. I like that version better. That's the Unleashed Extended Edition. That's just the basic Blu-ray, but I do have a steel book. Check this out. If you watch my videos, you know, awesome. Check that one out. The Wolverine, badass. As I've said, can't wait for Logan to come out. Pop that back in there. It's a nice set, that. Don't mind that. Shameless Edition, Bronx Warriors, badass. Fulci's Box of Terror. We'll be talking about this set soon. Speed's Upstairs. Nice tin there. Check them out. Right. Oh, you've seen a lot of this stuff in here. I reckon that goes for silly prices now. Friday the 13th, Blu-ray. 12 films, 9 Blu-ray discs. I tell you what, I have been enjoying... I think I've took it upstairs now. Crystal Lake Memories. That's a great one. That's a great one as well. That didn't cost a lot, that. I think it was about £5. Might have been a little bit under. Check that out. Dr. Manhattan, is it? Remember rightly, it's been a while since I've watched that. Right, I'll have a quick look over it. I've showed you all this stuff before. Check that out, Hulk. Badass, that's a great one, that one. Big Halloween fan. I'm hearing rumours there's a new one supposed to be coming out, but they keep cancelling the script and all that bollocks, the same as Friday the 13th, but never mind. Hammer. You've got the Monsters coffin set. Norman J. Warren, a bit of Hulk, Fumi Arrow stuff I've got there. I don't have it all, but I collect them when I find them. I see a lot of second-hand Arrow stuff now, going for silly prices. Want me 88 films there. Bit of John Carpenter stuff. I'll just show you. Right, grab a handful of these. Pull them out. These are all double-stacked. Ye me say, keep me feel me favourites on the front, but they're all double stacked. If you have a look there, and there, they're all piled up, all double stacked. Is one of my favourite ones. This was cheap as well. Put them on there.
You thought it was over, but the games have just begun.
It's a great one, that, isn't it? Saw. Love that one. A lot of DVDs, a lot of Blu-rays, a lot of it's second-hand. There's another one. Enjoy this one as well. Put that down. That still works. These have been on the shelves a while, these. So. Badass one, that. The old Halloween Director's Cut German box set. There's a lot of stuff on there. A lot of Harry Potter stuff. Right. Oh. back to what I've been showing you. Wolverine's Steelbox. This is what I've been picking up. Dog Soldiers is actually, I think it's Channel 15 it's on. It's not the horror channel. Been watching that. I've had a couple of beers. Gonna have a couple more nights on Monday. I think there's another box set coming on Monday. And a few other things, if I remember rightly. DVDs, Blu-rays, TV series, Pound Shop, bit of lager. If you like what you see, subscribe, come back, like, share it, rock on. The Wolverine.